So
just make it look, you're not making it like banner. Yeah, he is.
Naalis na naman kami. It's already started, you know. Ayan, ang haba ng train nila, no. Sobrang haba. Luggage. Persons with disability. Ayan na. Okay, guys. Papuntang embassy, guys. Nandito lahat yung mga embassy ng iba't ibang country. So, kagagaling lang namin sa Philippine Embassy. Ayan, no? And then, pupunta kami sa ano, nag-inquire lang kami doon sa Philippine Embassy. May in-inquire lang kami ng importanteng documents. So, ngayon, meron kaming nakitang National Rail Museum. So, try namin puntahan dun. Tapos, yung isa dyan, picture-picture. Ayan yung mga tinda. May ice cream. So, tingnan namin kung anong mapapala namin dito sa National Rail Museum. Just selfie na! Yes. So, tingnan natin kung may bayad. Ay, may bayad siya, be! It says 50. I guess this one. Entry 50. So, ayan, may bayad pala dito. Toy train, coach simulator, diesel simulator.
Toy train. You will also ride toy train.
We will ride toy train?
Yes.
Okay. Is it here? Go. Oh. So, meron siyang malaking monitor. It's very hot, B. I forgot my cup. So, ito yung map. Guide map. So, we're gonna go there. John Morris Fire Engine. So, where? Ayan. So, papasok na tayo sa entrance ng National Rail Museum, guys. So, ito yung parang park niya, no? And then, dito may mga waiting area. Yung ibang mga guests nandyan pa. And then, ito yung toy train pala. Ayan. So, ang cute lang niya, no? Talagang toy. Parang toy lang talaga siya. Tapos, may mga tao na sa loob. I guess, hindi na kami kasya. Kaya, sa next round na lang kami. And then, also, nakita namin na may timing tong toy train, guys. Parang meron siyang time ng first round, second round. So, wala pa yung driver. Naantay nila yung driver. Kaya for the meantime, pupunta muna kami sa loob ng National Rail Museum. Ayan, tingnan natin kung ano-ano yung mga naka-display dito. So, ay, may paganyan pa siya, oh. Si Dudong. So, ayan, papasok na tayo sa museum. So, ito yung lobby. And then, dito sa side, may nakalagay na Welcome to National Rail Museum. Ayan. Tapos, may mga nakadisplay na siya dito. And then, the other thing. And then, tapos yung mga tao, guys. Nag-i-English kasi kami, kaya lingunan sila. Ang laki ng orasan dito, oh.
We're the first team.
Rocket steam. What is loco?
Locomotive means steam.
Oh, this is very nice, babe. Look. There are people.
Dead. One dead.
This is like a tunnel boring machine.
it is gonna make a hole. The data will come out of this and then fill the truck.
Oh, like
what
this.
What is this?
Okay. Oh, okay. So it will change the track.
If I change like this, the train is gonna do like here to there.
Okay.
If I do like this, it's gonna go here to there.
Oh. Look at this train. It's very maganda.
It's metro.
Metro train. Says don't touch, but he's touching. So ito pa yung makikita natin dito guys sa loob ng museum. Ayan, may mga pa sticker sila. And then more train display. Ayan. So naka-glass talaga siya guys. Grabe. Super secure. Tsaka ang linis. Ayan po. Sarap kumuha ng isa eh, no? Iuwi sa bahay. Yari tayo, mahuhuli tayo, baka di tayo makauwi. So, ayan pa. Actually, may mga pangalan siya, guys. Kaya lang, mahirap basahin. Yun lang. Hindi pala marunong bumasa. So, ayan pa yung ibang mga display dito. Ang gaganda. Sarap kumuha talaga ng isi. Ayan. So, meron pa ibang train. And then, dito, may trumpet. Trumpet pa yan. Yan yung signal siguro na kapag paalis na, tsaka pabalik. Express. Ayan, ang daming train, no? Parang laruan lang. So, nagpapalamig lang kami. Medyo mainit kasi dito. Ayan pa yung ibang mga train. More train, more fun. Ayan. So, parang paganda ng paganda yung mga display na train dito guys. Ayan, isa din sa maganda to. Ito pa, kakaibang train. Ito parang yung sa Japan ba? Ito cargo siguro to. Actually may nakalagay na pangalan eh, Fried. Ayan. Wow, gas.
Tapos
ito.
And then ito naman yung bridge.
Bridge yan guys, bridge.
And then, ito naman yung mga pictures. Yung paglalagay ng pictures guys, actually naka-circular siya. Ang ganda. Ayan.
Tapos na kami sa museum! So, ito yung labas ng museum guys. Nakaalis na yung toy train. Ang init pa naman. Museum Junction.
Train.
expensive. Oh my god, going back to Philippines.
Oh, made with like look
wood?
No, like a cardboard.
We need for the cooking chopstick. Oh, I have chopstick na. Grabe ang dami dito.
Yay.
Dami. Grabe ang gaganda. Oh,
so it's set.
Is it heavy?
1,200.
What do you call this kind of stone?
It's not a stone, it's plastic.
It's plastic? It's not plastic.
Can you see? Plastic stick down.
Oh, okay. Grabe, ang gaganda, guys. Ang gaganda ng mga design. Oh my god, this is very beautiful. Very colorful. And then this one, like a shell.
Oh, I remember this. You know what will come out?
What?
इतना बोल देते हो कि पहले देख के छोड़ देते हैं
बंदा। कोई बात नहीं।
Accessories. Jewelry, 90%.
कितने का?
200 का।
So, nandito na tayo sa metro train ng New Delhi, guys. Actually, pagkadating ko dito, parang naalala ko tuloy yung Hong Kong. Kasi parang Hong Kong Emperor. Mas kami dito guys sa New Delhi, especially sa train. Ayun, nagmamas pa yung mga tao. So ayan na, that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching.